judge on him that said the tide of history has washed away our traditional ties. So I suppose in a white man's language, it was very damaging to any Aboriginal community, you know. I thought that was an insult, because we still live off the land, and still we are the medicine plants, our ointments we make, our young women still weave, and our hunting skills are still there, so, you know, so how are we going to educate people after all these years? So that was very damaging to us, and we've lost some of the elders since, but when that was on, a lot of us cried at court. It tore the inside fair out of us.
It's an act of genocide.